Let's hope it rubs off there. Now, Adrian Peterson says he will break Cowboy legend Emmitt Smith's all-time rushing record. He even picked out the date. The East Texan said in week 16 of the year 2017. He thought about this, guys. He will pass Emmitt. That means he's going to have to average 2,000 yards a season the next 5 years to surpass Emmitt and his 18,000-plus career rushing yards. We'll keep you up to date on that. Now,